Hi dear children, welcome back to our chemistry class. This is our new lesson, chemical reaction. What is chemical reaction? Two reactants combine to form two products. That is A and B. These are reactants to form C and D. These two reactants combine to form two new products. This is a chemical equation. Chemical reactions are represented by chemical equations. The substances taking part in a chemical reaction are called reactants. After the reaction, we will get new substance that is called products. Reactants react to form products. So, what is chemical reaction? Any chemical change in matter which involves transformation of one or more substances with entirely different properties is called chemical reaction. A chemical reaction involves breaking of their bonds between atoms or groups. Okay, ഒരു കോമ്പൗണ്ടിലെ ബോണ്ടുകൾ ബ്രേക്ക് ചെയ്തിട്ട് ബ്രേക്കിംഗ് നടക്കുന്ന ഇവിടെ chemical reaction. A chemical reaction involves breaking of bonds between two atoms or groups and forming new substances. Okay, here rearrangement will be done and form new substances. For example, sodium hydroxide, NaOH. Okay, here sodium is positively charged, OH is negatively charged. Okay, here chemical bond is the So what is chemical bond? It is the attractive force. What is chemical bond? Chemical bond is the attractive force that holds the atoms of the molecule together. ഈ ഒരു ആറ്റത്തെയും കമ്പൈൻ ചെയ്ത് അവരെ കമ്പൈൻ ചെയ്ത് ഹോൾഡ് ചെയ്ത് നിർത്തുന്ന ആ ഫോഴ്സിനെ നമ്മൾ വിളിക്കുന്ന പേരാണ് കെമിക്കൽ ബോണ്ട്. ഓക്കെ, സോ sodium hydroxide react with hydrogen chloride. Here also one bond is the ഈ ഹൈഡ്രജനെയും ക്ലോറിനെയും അവിടെ ഹോൾഡ് ചെയ്ത് നിർത്തുന്ന ഒരു കെമിക്കൽ ബോണ്ട് ഈസ് ദ. സോ this chemical bond we need to break. Okay, after the chemical reaction we can observe that new substance is formed. Here rearrangement happened. Okay, bond breaking is the here bond breaking. Okay, so in chemical reaction involves the breaking of the atom. Chemical bond is breaking of the reacting substance. Okay, reactant substance, like chemical bond is breaking to form sodium combined to this chlorine to form sodium chloride. And this sodium and chlorine again new bond is formed. Okay, in between new bond is formed. And hydrogen and OH combine to form water molecule. Here also hydrogen and oxygen chemical in between the chemical bond is the. Okay, this is chemical reaction. Isn't it clear? Dear children, sodium hydroxide combined with hydrochloric acid to form sodium chloride and water. In between the atoms or groups, strong attractive force is there. That attractive force is called chemical bond. Okay, in between the atoms or molecules, one attractive force is there. That attractive force is called chemical bond. Clear?